News now, several business groups are launching a last-ditch effort for more pandemic relief. According to The Hill, the restaurant industry is making the hardest push. The Independent Restaurant Coalition says more than half of independent restaurants and bars will be forced to shut down within 6 months if they don't receive government aid. The House passed a bill to provide $55 billion to hard-hit industries last week, but it's struggling to garner 60 votes in the Senate.